look at your time saver traffic.
Today's other big story, it's now the third day in the search for two brothers who disappeared while walking dogs on the New Orleans East levees. They were last seen near Hayne Boulevard and Bass Streets on Easter Sunday. And that's where we find WDSU News reporter Simney Chuen, who's on your side live right now. Simney, what's the latest on today's happenings?
Camille, you can see the NOPD Mobile Command Center behind me, a couple other vehicles as well, but it appears for the most part that the efforts have been scaled back, at least here at Lake Pontchartrain, in the search for those two brothers, 13-year-old Aaron Mitchell and 13-year-old Aaron Russell. We also saw a couple of boats out in the water earlier today, but as we said, those efforts have been scaled back, partially because NOPD officials say that they have covered these waters, that there's not much else that they can do, but we've also had the addition of another group, a group from Texas called Equisearch. You've heard of them before. They've been involved in several other high-profile search and recovery efforts in this area, most notably the recovery of NFL star Ed Reed's brother in Mississippi River earlier this year, Camille.
And what about the weather conditions? It's been windy. It's windy today as well. Does that affect the search at all?
Yeah, it absolutely does. In fact, Tim Miller, that's the founder and director of Equisearch, says they haven't been able to put as many boats on the water as they want to because of this weather, because of safety for the volunteers. In addition to that, he says the boats that they have been able to get on, it's hard for them to keep a straight path because they keep getting blown off course by these winds. But remember that this search is not only taking place on the water. Officials have no idea really as to where these boys are. The last sighting, that is, was here walking the two dogs here at the levee, but they're also conducting ground searches as well, and they're following up on leads. They've gotten a couple of leads of sightings in Baton Rouge as well as St. Tammany Parish, following up on those, but unfortunately have not been able to turn anything up.
And the family held a prayer vigil last night. The family was featured on Nancy Grace last night. Any word from them today? How are they holding up?
They're basically trying to do anything they can to supplement what the officials are doing. We caught up with their father earlier today. He and a group of volunteers were searching a remote, grassy area of New Orleans East. They're basically trying to leave no stone unturned as they search for his boys. Coming up at 6 o'clock, we actually hear from the father. He says he does not believe that they're in the water, but here where he thinks his boys may be. Camille?
All right, Sid.